Well, good morning from Friday at the Woodstock Fruit Festival. Oh, I'm just waking up. So I'm definitely late for breakfast, and this is what it looks like. Lots of watermelons. Lots of papayas. These aren't just normal papayas, though. These are really enhanced papayas. I don't know what they're doing to them. These are incredible papayas from Jamaica. And here's some melons. Some dates, coconuts, a coconut buffet, greens, a smoothie station, nice, and bananas. Gotta have bananas at a raw vegan camp. So there it is. That's the smoothie station. At the smoothie station, you have total freedom. Get any ingredient that they have here and just whip it up. And they even have green powder. So this is like spirulina and all these herbs and stuff like that, green purse. So totally healthy, got your dates here, whatever. Morning. Oh, he's even doing a melon smoothie. All right, I'm waiting for my blender. They wash every blender between every use and bring it right out to the next person who can use it. So that's what I'm waiting for. And I am going to make a hydrating smoothie because I need it so bad.
Did you realize
that
for me? No,
thank you.
Yeah. Josephine, amazing job.
Hey, oh, thank you, Barry. Thank you. People saw my show. Okay, there's my smoothie. Here's my smoothie. Very minerally. Oh, now this is special. She's totally gourmet, raw food chef. She knows what she's doing. Nice, that's gonna be a good paste. So I'm done, and she took away the pictures. She's gonna wash it for the next people. That's how it works here at the Woodstock Food Festival. Now I'm gonna see if I can get some sugarcane juice. This is how you do breakfast here at the Woodstock Food Festival. It just doesn't stop. Guys are working.
Feeling better, Jason?
Men at work. I'm totally feeling better. Thank you.
Taking the sugarcane process.
Yeah. Vlogging breakfast.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're just putting the limes right with it. Good idea.
This is the best one. Passion fruit.
Oh yeah, do your thing. Yeah. So we'll definitely try that.
This is the ginger lime.
Okay.
That's plain sugar cane, and this is the passion fruit.
Nice. You just squeeze the passion fruit right through there?
Nope. This is the passion fruit. No, we just scoop it up. This is the whole passion fruit. We just scoop it up, put it right in there.
That's nice.
That's my favorite.
Nice. Yeah, let's see what you want. Why don't you try?
Oh, the passion fruit and sugar cane is real smooth.
Try the cream.
Mmm. Yeah, real nice. Mmm. And crunchy. But since I'm getting over a cold, I totally need the ginger and lime.
Hey, how you doing? Congrats.
Thank you.
I didn't know you won.
I won.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah. I tried my best.
You were the prettiest lady.
That my beauty came out, you know, from within, you know.
Can I just like take some?
Oh, Rob, what you got there?
That's some amazing barley grass juice powder on watermelon. This tastes like grass and water, so most people hate this. But there's a few weird ones, like, you know, myself.
I want to see how you like it.
delicious.
Got barley?
Got barley.
Yeah.
The Dutch are good. I will make a
video about you. Nice. Well, he likes it, so that's good. I'm sure it's probably good. I'm just finishing up my papayas. Mmm. Oh, dried mango. Oh, there's the fresh squeezed orange juice.
Hi.
Good morning, what you drinking?
I'm drinking sugar cane juice. Fresh sugar cane juice, it's delicious.
Nice, that's what we love about the Woodstock Food Festival.
Yes.
Where can we get sugar cane anywhere? I don't know where else to get it, except here.
That's a good question. I haven't seen it unless you go to like a farmer's market. Or if you go to some specialty shops, they might have it, but it's hard to find in New York, upstate New York at least.
That's for sure. You've seen it at farmers markets here, huh?
I've seen it at a market not far from where I live, but that was the only place I've seen it.
Well, that's unusual. Good. Yeah. I never found it. Yeah, I got my t-shirts. I'm going to go tie-dyeing. So here's the cool thing here at the Woodstock Fruits Festival. Is they always have a tie-dye station where you can bring any of your clothes. You can buy t-shirts down camp t-shirts, and then you can tie-dye them. They have all the colors. You can really have fun with it, and it's just fun. Made it to the tie-dye building. Arts and crafts. Hi. You in charge here? Cool, I'm gonna start. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, I have some shirts to tie dye.
Okay.
Cool, thank you. Yeah, numero uno. Well, that was Tyler there. He's keeping it real nice and clean here. And I got my stuff to tie dye right here. It's not really that much. Banana shirt, pineapple shirt, some bleached out shorts, and two white shirts. This is Tyler with the tie-dye station. He is keeping it clean and so helpful. Really helping, totally giving me ideas here. Oh man, look at my shorts. I've just got them all purple. What's your plan with this? Lots of colors?
Lots of colors, several swirls, and just see what happens.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Green Bean.
Hey.
Green Bean Queen.
Thank you, thank you. I go by the name of Green Bean. Everyone knows me in Green Bean now. Nice, so we just let it set and pick it up in 24 hours.
And see what happens.
People hang up their shirts and let them dry. It looks really good, right? I like that one right there. Hey, we're gonna get some dancing in here.
A strawberry is a berry. True or false? Strawberry is a berry. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is false, guys. It's actually closer, it's more related to a rose.
What? Why is it called a bear? Why is it called strawberry?
Guys, Google these things. Don't yell at me, okay? Please. Okay. Here's a good one. I know it's a total misnomer.
So, here's what we're going to do. You guys are going to pair off
with somebody in on the field. So go ahead and find your person and stand next to them, okay?
Oh, I'm just down in all these big cherries. What are you eating?
A Thai mango kind of a soup, cold soup. And romaine lettuce.
Banana ice cream.
Mango.
What's the weather like in Israel?
Coconuts.
Cherry.
Nice. With a view of the lake.
We're going to go put mud on.
Let's go do it.
So my favorite thing was how you're holding your face and then you reached into your bra and you're like and you're eating this fruit and you're like
I just hope that went over smooth, you know. I just wanted it to look natural, you know.
It was awesome. I had a great big belly laugh from it. I really appreciate it. If you heard somebody laughing really loud, that was me.
And I took a banana out when I started the dancing.
So thank you so much. You're amazing.
Thank you, Vanna.
Have fun in the mud.
Okay, I can't wait to see you at the talent show.
Yes.
Oh, that'll be fun. I'll get a video of that.
Yes. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I laughed so hard. You are an amazing character. Yeah. I love the red bra.
Well, thanks to you for doing my makeup.
And you know you were from Kansas and you had red shoes on. I was expecting you to click your heels.
Oh, that would have been funny.
Yeah.
Or click my bra.
Right. That was really good. Thank you.
Oh, and the mother-daughter here at the fest. Yeah. This is awesome.
Yep. Eating healthy.
So cool.
Yeah.
Just like me and mom.
Yeah.
Mom eating healthy finally. It took a while.
It took a while.
Okay, this is Woodstock Fruit Festival 2017, and this is a mud bath. That's good. Bye-bye. All right, that's Woodstock Fruit Festival 2017. Just get dirty.
Just get dirty.
We have absolutely whatever your soul wishes. Just tell me what you want, then I'll get it for you. Any special requests we have?
I just want it sweet and juicy.
Oh, well.
Or leafy and green.
Do you want me to make you a bowl? Is that what you're asking for?
Oh, wow. That would be an honor. From Christina.
Okay,
seaweed,
well,
Russian seaweed. Yeah, not too much. I want like a...
I thought Josephine eats like really little because she's always on a diet.
Josephine's on a diet. Yeah,
okay, enough?
It's these hips, you know. I got these thunder hips.
Is that enough?
Yeah, that's good.
Would you like half a leaf or just one leaf?
A couple.
Like, is that enough?
Yeah, that's good.
Like this better?
Yeah. Oh, I feel so special.
Would you like some big arugula?
Maybe two.
All right, carrots?
Three or four.
Three or four?
Yeah.
Okay. One. Two.
Okay.
Three.
Okay.
Four. Is that enough?
A few more is all right.
A few more. Okay.
I don't want to ruin the party, you know?
All right, cubes?
A couple cubes.
Just a couple. Oh my God, Josephina.
You're disappointing me, corn?
Oh my god, my thighs.
Oh my god.
My corn thighs.
He's so much drama. Oh my god. Would you like beets to make you poop a little bit red?
Yes, I like that because it makes me feel pretty.
Pooping or beets?
All of it.
Couple tomatoes?
Yes.
Perfect.
Roy!
What's up?
What's up, buddy? Oh, you made it. All right, we'll hang. Yeah.
That's good?
That's good.
All right, I wouldn't recommend the other parts.
No, that's just some tasteless cabbage, right? We don't do that. We do delicious cabbage.
Peaches?
That looks so good, and somebody even cut those in half.
Yeah,
and
you want some?
Yeah.
One, two?
One's good.
Mango?
No, and one half here, that's good. Thank you. Oh, you look so pretty there. Let me take a pic of you. One, two, three. Okay, cool.
Would you like some lettuce?
No. That's perfect.
Okay, what kind of sauce would you like? There is stinky papaya lime, tomato basil, papaya lime. This is spicy. And this is avocado ranch. Would you like to sample them first?
Avocado ranch.
Yeah.
I think the avocado.
Avocado.
And then the classic.
You want both?
Thank you. Yeah, I want both. Christina, you're really loading me up here. No, yeah, full scoop of that though. That's good, yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm just going off the rails tonight.
And another one, the hot buffalo.
Is there a buffalo? One?
Well, that's I name it, buffalo. Oh, look, there's two. This is mild and this one is spicy. Which one do you want?
This one.
Yeah. Good idea. Okay. Look at all those chickens!
Wow. That looks totally like, totally Tex-Mex there. Nice.
Okay, would you like any avocados?
Okay, just one.
Just one, let's get you some
fruit. Oh, I want this juice, big juicy one. Is that a good one?
Oh yeah, it's from Miami Fruit.
Right, nice. That's exactly the one.
Cilantro?
Yeah.
Just a sprinkle.
Nice.
Dill?
Yeah.
Oh, let's get it dirty.
Yeah. Put that dill in there.
Put that dill in there. Dill in there. Onion?
Onion.
Just a
little bitty onion.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Would you like a hot? Oh, there's no more hot peppers. Would you like a squeeze of lime?
Yeah.
You want me to squeeze it?
Okay. That way I don't have to squeeze it.
Oh, look at this! Look at this! Look.
Over the bowl. Oh, over.
Would you like any organic spices like cumin or ginger?
Not this time. I made it way too spicy last time.
Okay, well, anyway, I hope your tummy will enjoy it, okay?
I'll let you know.
Okay, well.
You'll find out.
Love and pictures.
Picture. One, two, three. That's cool. All right, that's Woodstock Food Festival 2017.
All of you have to be here next year, 2018, and if you're not, you're losing.
Losers.
It's time to shine.
That's how the parties are. The Woodstock Food Festival. start for 17. Party on fruit.